sign right there. See, there's in and out right there. We're going there, in and out right there. We're going to in and out.
That's Nick, you already met him.
Yeah, this is Eyebrows.
Fuck you.
Well, he's getting a real refill right now. Looks like he's getting 7-Up. Oh, and he's mixing it with some lemonade. That's a really risky move. Okay, the drink we had right here just spilled all over the seat. The drink just spilled, and I couldn't grab it because both my hands were occupied. Okay, so right now we're in Nick's garage. We're gonna play this game.
Yeah. Especially now that we know you like to play. It's gonna be my totem pole. What do you get? Maybe have a beer too.
This is his dog. LT hates that dog. I don't know why.
Jake, are you really taking it right now?
I wasn't assigned this story.
Would you have been? Jake, grab a blue
chip. My name is Gary. Basically, I'm the brains of the group.
And me.
And probably the looks of the group, too.
Kamkata.
We're playing Risk right now, and I took over Australia.
You're not gonna take Australia. We haven't even started yet. I'm red. I'm gonna take Australia.
So far,
I'm attacking Peru.
He's attacking Peru. Who's in Peru?
My little brother.
Yeah, they, yeah. What are you gonna do?
I'm sorry. I thought
Nick
this
is
America.
Blue.
I'm sorry.
I don't know, Nick. That might not be enough.
Gary, tell them what you're gonna do in
Argentina.
Africa.
In Africa? I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna host World Cup. That's for sure. When I'm king of Africa. This is an epic battle
me and
right
Jake
now.
Both won Australia.
Jake doesn't know
Jake?
How to play Risk.
Okay, wait,
we told him Australia is good, so he's trying to get it.
Jake is Greg. Jake moved from the Middle East, the homeland for him, and he's gonna go for Australia.
Okay.
LT is red.
Give me the dice.
Jake is Greg.
You roll one.
Just like the Germans from World War II. Okay, Jake just attacked Chris out of the blue, but whatever.
Are you done attacking? Do you just want your card, or do you want to
give me the card?
Are you sure?
How anticlimactic.
Jake might be a battle master, and we just don't even know.
Wait, Jake, let's hear your strategy, or is it a secret?
No, it's a secret.
So what do I do with this card?
Save it. You want anything to
say,
LT? Or one of each?
Well, it's no secret, I'm going for Australia.
Are you going to attack anyone right now, LT?
Yes, I'm going to attack lots of people right now.
Who are you attacking?
Indonesia from Siam.
Boon. LT versus Nick. Nick just killed one of my guys.
Oh, I got 3 6.
Oh, that's a drink. And you're the devil.
Boned.
Right.
But what can LT do? Because Jake can attack him from the...
from the butt side.
Whoa!
You have to leave at least one.
I zoomed in now.
Okay, I'm going for whatever that is.
Two out.
Where were you attacking?
From here.
To here?
It's New Guinea, by the way.
Not New Guinea.
New Guinea. Oh my god.
Jake is about to lose. He only gets one die to roll this time. Oh, and Jake is destroyed on New Guinea.
I'm attacking Eastern Australia from Western Australia.
Oh, this is the battle everyone's been waiting for.
Here, you should be an NFL commentator.
Right?
Yeah.
Ooh, 2 down for LT. This is getting better than anybody thought. LT has won, which
Jake,
basically means LT just won the game on the first turn, pretty much.
Gary just took over 2 continents.
There's a Jew right there.
Trying to get Jake to take over one of his countries so he doesn't get a huge bonus.
LT agrees with me.
When does he get the huge bonus?
What? Next turn, he's gonna get 12 pieces.
Now I'm really throwing the World Cup.
Yeah, get in it.
This is his world peace crusade, but really he's just killing everyone.
I'm really just trying to spread soccer throughout the entire world.
Yeah, but you don't.
I'm really just trying to take soccer to America.
You have to
lose.
There's 3 guys
from Africa.
From Africa.
Just try once. Roll.
The land of our ancestors.
Because then Gary doesn't get 5 or 3 guys.
Antarctica doesn't exist in this game.
Looks like Chris is taking matters into his own hands because Jake isn't gonna play ball.
Okay, I'm gonna attack this.
Why would you attack that?
That's not even.
That's
not in Europe.
That's the most retarded shit ever.
I'm attacking it.
You're a fucking idiot. Attack
I'm attacking this.
Why are you taking it? There's no reason to take that. You're a fucking dumbass.
Yeah.
Hey, Jake, that really has no, like, real strategy.
And then I want to attack that.
Jake really likes
check that out. I think Jake has a crush on you.
I hit the thorn.
You want to make a paper towel or something? You attack me in Kamkata too? Do it. I know, I'm gonna attack you. Wait, he's attacking Nick? Attack me right there? Do it. Attack me. Bring the fuck on, Jake. Fucking retard. Let's go.
You're not gonna even attack him in Europe with those guys over there?
No.
Ow.
How many cards do you have?
It doesn't matter.
Five.
I'm gonna call the UN and sanction you.
What? 15? What'd you roll right there? Oh, you rolled a 1? I thought you rolled a 5. Then you're out. Sorry.
And I get your card.
Motherfucker.
Wow, okay.
Stop saying that or I'm gonna fucking sock you. How about that?
Right now, T has 4.
Okay, now I'm gonna go on my assault.
Is that all your guys you just put down?
Yes.
For the cash, too?
Yeah, oh my god. Okay.
Yeah, you go. On the assault of the century.
I'm going for
you should
India.
Just make the change.
Ah, right.
I made the.
Okay, right now, LT is taking over pretty much all of Asia.
Yes.
He's got 4 cannons, and he hasn't lost any guys. So anyway, I think LT has the strongest forces right now out of anyone currently playing. Okay, LT just took over all of Asia, so Nick's out.
Alright, now I'm going
I got third place.
Oh.
Shish.
Yeah.
Well, this looks like the end for LT.
Let's start out like this. Northern Europe to Scandinavia.
Right now they want LT to
concede.
I've
never seen a grist game finish.
Oh my shit! Fuck you guys, you know where everything was. My foot got caught.
Did you not even see how well these guys were put together?
I did, actually.
Okay, so Gary has just eliminated LT's strongest point on the map. And right now, LT's up against the ropes.
Yeah, that wasn't as bad as you. You took the whole table with your foot.
Yeah, you took all North America and South America.
Yeah, but at least we could figure it out.
We figured it out right there,
I don't have any change. I'm gonna have to start using Chris's guys. I'm gonna have to start constructing Chris.
Well, it looks like it's almost over for LT. His biggest defenses have been, how would you say?
Destroyed.
LT's defenses have basically been overwhelmed, destroyed, wiped out, and this is all that he's have left.
The red or LT's everything.
This is all that LT has left in the entire map. Gary controls the entire map.
Two for me.
It looks like this is the end for LT. Okay, LT only has 5 guys left in the entire world. LT really needs a miracle right now if he's gonna win. I've seen crazier stuff happen in Halo though.
I don't know if all my guys will fit on Cyan.
LT just rolled a 6. He's been there the whole game. I don't think he's gonna give it up without
a
fight.
New Guinea.
Yeah, LT's down to 2 people now. It's very,
Eastern Australia.
LT just lost to Eastern Australia. He only has Western Australia left, the very first thing that he ever got. It's very fitting that LT's last stand take place here. You still have a chance, I've seen crazier stuff happen. LT really needs
a
miracle right now.
Like, how many times?
40, all LT needs
40
is a
times.
6. This is all that LT has left. The entire world is against just one man. Yeah. And LT has rolled a 4. This is LT's last hope.
All right, so I guess that's it.